been more the engineer, as whereas Yen's been the thinker. Yen has a long history. His first 20 years of his life, he was involved in particle physics research in the national laboratories throughout the world, not only here in the U.S., but throughout the world. And he was in continual discussions. Here he's with C.N. Yang, who's another Nobel Prize winning physicist. And here you'll find that he was invited to the first international conference on high energy physics in China, and it was organized by the chairman, the current chairman of China.